X-rays are electromagnetic waves. Electromagnetic wave of very short wavelength. They have high penetrating power, that is, they have high frequency, X-rays are produced. X-rays are produced when fast moving electrons strike heavy metals. Metals, e.g., tungsten. A metal of high melting point. X-rays are produced in X-ray tubes. Example is the college tube shown below.